Next mission. Hunting season. Mission overview. Who the hell wants a weapon demonstration? Under a palace in the desert. Saddam Hussein is who? We're gonna hightail it over there, posing as Delta Force operatives to see what this flavor of the mouth is. Help the SAS in Iraq in exchange for access to Saddam's palace. It's kind of weird. I'm just gonna let it. There we go. It's all good. That light is bothering. See how the noise of the gun changes when you're inside this, under this place? So then you could be anywhere. I was just trying to see if I can shoot down that thing, but I can't. Oh my God. Holy crap. Pritchard, Skinner.
Boss, and unload the trucks.
Yes, sir. We're building our layup here. Your crew's not too shabby, Park. Now let's see what else they've got.
Yeah. See what's going on.
This will be our base of operations for now. Here, you won the straw vote and get to carry the TAC map.
Okay, cool.
Ground to cover, so you'll find it useful. We need to neutralize 3 more scud sites. Stay alert out there. You might find other things of interest as well. Gladney's promised to help your team breach the palace if you destroy
the scuds.
Help him out, and we'll see if he's a man of his word. You can talk to him yourself if you'd like. He'll stay here in the layup, working logistics for the SAS. Once you're ready to head out, we'll follow your lead.
She looks very cartoonish.
Need something?
Yeah.
I've sent Jackal 1 for the scuds in sectors 7, 8, and 9. The rest are yours. We put advanced scouts on the ground to find the sites, and they're still out there. If you meet any, they might have additional intel.
I'm drinking tea.
Not at the moment. It's too many bloody surface-to-air missiles. In fact, I just received word that some of your Delta Force friends were shot down nearby. We have our own attack helo. It's not getting up there unless you find some way to disable the SAM sites in this region.
People usually don't wear those kind of hats or those kind of things.
Of course. But no one besides Park seems to know about your little pack. To be honest, I don't give a shit about your agenda if we can get the work done out here. Let's hope they make short work of their targets. Don't worry. If all goes according to plan, they'll be back in time to help raid the palace. That is, if you uphold your end of the deal. So much interest in this palace. If it was up to me, we'd have blown it to Kingdom Come by now. The only reason it's still standing is Miss Park over there. Interesting indeed. Yeah. Just help us take out the remaining scuds and we'll help you get whatever it is you need. The Iraqis have a few new encampments, likely connected to these cross-border missile strikes. Intel reports several unusual forces embedded in the camps. I'm not sure what you should expect there.
Okay.
What do you have in mind? Well, we can support your crew with an attack helo. But it isn't getting in the air until those surface-to-air missiles are taken out. We can support your crew. Damned if I know. Maybe the Iraqis are pulling some mercenary help. Whoever they are, they seem to be connected to some of the new outposts that popped up recently. I'd clear them out if I were you.
You would?
They're still in the field. If you're looking for them, they're likely near the Scud launching sites. You're mostly on your own there. Command's made some supply drops in the area, but we haven't had a chance to retrieve them. If you find any, they're yours.
Okay.
Best the British to you out there.
Got no shortage of guns. Grab whatever gear you want. Might want some of that C4. Should have teared right through a scud launcher. We'll get going when you're all told up.
Well, if I'm shooting people from a distance. Well, I would think maybe I need something like this. Maybe a sniper rifle. Yeah, Yeah, I don't like those guns too much. What's this? This is pretty cool.
Over there, that orange smoke marks a supply drop.
Might be worth checking out. Keep an eye out.
That'll help. We should grab any others we find.
Let's keep moving.
That's why I got these guns, of course.
Delta, I see you in the area. If you need support, I'm at the top of the ruins.
Rocky's close by. Keep low.
Let me see something. They can. Oh my god, he knew exactly where I was. Oh, he's dead. Go. Go. Oh, wow. Darn it. Where did he go? Darn it, they're pretty good. What the hell? No wonder I picked these guns. No way. This is the best part. How they in the car already, bro?
More supplies. Hostiles trying to steal our shit.
Damn, bro.
More orange smoke means more supplies.
We'll stop right here.